Do you like exercising your right to vote? Because I know I do. You don't have to wait until November the 3rd to vote. If there's one thing I want you to remember from my class, it's to always vote. You get to decide the future of your community and your country. If you don't vote, then you have no right to complain when representatives do something tragic like ban dogs.